what I'm doing right now will get me in the place that I want to be in. So, although I may have no idea where I stand, I'll do things and I'll do it more and more and more and more without necessarily a significant goal until I find that goal.
Everything you're doing is leading to something.
But I don't know what that something is.
100%. It'll lead to something.
Yeah. But it doesn't necessarily have to be on a level of higher up. Like, it all leads to something. Or, like,
religion.
No, but seriously. It'll lead to, I mean, things I did months ago could, something tomorrow could happen, and that was due to my actions, like, a few months ago. Then I was like, oh, okay, doesn't matter. Going out tonight could lead to, and it probably will, to be honest, because I've grown an understanding of myself more, and hence I then, again, will take steps. To be honest, I don't really know what I'm talking about.
See, this is what I mean.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. Words just come out of my mouth. We end up somewhere. I don't know where.
We end up somewhere. The concept by Charlie Cushman. Documented by Cameron.